shield. So I think videos.
Car needs crystal a little, clear. Maybe a car wash.
Thank you. tomorrow, make sure that you guys are down at Bob Cajun Brewery. We don't know how long it's going to last, but it's available starting tomorrow. The Wolf's Howler Cream Ale for our 30th anniversary. Brian's going to be down there starting at 11, and we don't know how long this is going to last. It's a limited brew, and I haven't even tried it yet. So I got to go get me a couple of cases tomorrow at Bob Cajun Brewery on the Parkway. I'll see you there.
Cajun. That's where I used to get all the crazy pops. Remember I used to get all like the exotic pops and cases of like vanilla? That was from the convenience store in Bob Cajun. I always wanted to go back.
The Supreme Court of Canada issued a ruling this morning saying extreme intoxication can be used as a defense.
Wow.
Chan was convicted of manslaughter and aggravated assault in 2019. He killed his father, Dr. Andrew Chan, and gravely injured his father's partner after taking magic mushrooms in December 2015. More than 2 years after his death, an arrest has been made in the death of Alex Tobin. Tobin was 18 when he was shot and killed in February 2020 in Omimi. OPP say 26-year-old Jeremy Brown of Ajax has been charged with second-degree murder. Police are still looking for other suspects. Politicians and Indigenous groups are welcoming the news that Pope Francis will visit Canada this summer. The Vatican says Francis will stop in Edmonton, Quebec City, and Iqaluit over several days in late July. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau says it will mark an important step in the path of reconciliation. In sports, Calgary Flames can be the first Canadian team to reach the second round of the NHL playoffs with a Game 6 win in Dallas tonight. And the Jays visit Tampa for the first of a three-game set with the Rays tonight. Turning to weather, clear tonight with increasing cloudiness after midnight, a low of 12. Mainly cloudy to start the day tomorrow, but clearing late in the morning, a high of 28, feeling like 31. Humid.
For more on these and other breaking stories, watch Chex News at 6 tonight on Global Peterborough or click Chex News at thewolf.ca. Central Ontario's best rock is CKWFFM 101.5 The Wolf, a Chorus radio station. Listen whenever, wherever you want, at home, at work, in the car, or on your favorite streaming device. Listen to The Wolf streaming 24/7 on Radio Player Canada, the nation's most powerful radio app.
Here we go. It's big hills though. Where are we going? Where are we going? Eh? Where are we going? Trucks that do that swerve all over the road and shit. So many big trucks that do that kind of stuff.
This is gonna be a house now, eh?
Really?
Yeah.
That's mess. Hilarious.